In the Lehigh Valley, a cement truck and an SUV collided on Route 33 north near Bethlehem, but wet cement went everywhere. No one was injured. The cement and the vehicles have been removed, and traffic is flowing once again in the area.